So I'm quite happy with the result. Thank you so much to Kate for like stepping up last minute, because obviously my actual opponent had a car accident. I hope she gets better quickly. And she gave me really, really good run for my money, even though she had no fight camp. So kudos to her.
And it was a close thing, you know, she was a very powerful opponent.
She had really, really good striking. And obviously she caught me with like my slightly casual guard. she was quite strong as well, considering that she was a bit less stocky than I am, for sure.
And I know that, we all wish Daria the best in getting better. There is some unfinished business there. We're hopefully looking forward to a match between you and her in future.
Yeah, I still really want to fight Daria, like, because that was agreed like a while ago, and I still think it's going to happen as soon as she gets better, of course. And I mean, obviously those were unforeseen circumstances, and I'm sure she was just as bummed.
Alex, well done, that was a cracking fight.
Thank you. I mean, I'll go and have my first shots now, so...